How to fill OMR sheet in the ENTE offline exam. If you are appearing for ENTE in offline mode, please carry a printed copy of the admit card and good quality blue or black ballpoint pens. At the exam hall, you will receive an OMR answer sheet. This is what the OMR answer sheet will look like. This answer sheet needs to be filled on both sides with a ballpoint pen only. On side 1, you are required to fill in your detail in capital letters. Fill in your roll number, name of father or guardian, date of birth in DDMM, YYYY format, date of examination, mobile number, class studying in, center code, center of examination, and school name. If you are an existing Akash student, mark yes, otherwise mark no. The right-hand side of side 1 has important instructions on how to mark your answers on side 2. Use only blue or black ballpoint pen to darken the appropriate circle. Mark should be dark and completely fill the circle. Darken only one circle for each single answer type question as shown. Darken appropriate circles for each more than one answer type question as shown. No change in the answer once marked is allowed. Make the marks only in the spaces provided. Please do not make any stray marks or fold or crease the answer sheet. Rough work must not be done on the answer sheet. Do not use white fluid or any other rubbing materials on the answer sheet. Mark your answer only in the appropriate space against the number corresponding to the question you are answering. There is no negative marking. At the bottom of side 1, you will find instructions on how to mark your roll number, test booklet code, date of birth, currently studying class, stream opted and mobile number, and answers on side 2. For example, if your roll number is 50245319823, it should be filled and marked as shown here. If your date of birth is 1st June 2004, it should be filled and marked as shown here. If your test booklet code is TB, it should be marked as shown here. If your answer to question number 5 is option 1, it should be marked as shown here. At the bottom left section, there is a candidate's signature section. Put your signature in the given space. The invigilator will sign at the bottom right section. The side 2 of the answer sheet has all the fields that you need to mark. Please follow the instructions given on side 1 carefully while filling and marking your responses. Before handing over the answer sheet to the invigilator, check that roll number, test booklet code, date of birth, currently studying class, stream opted and mobile number have been filled and marked correctly. Other important instructions. Use of calculator or any other related material in the examination hall is prohibited. There is no negative marking. Before attempting the test, candidates should ensure that the question booklet contains all pages and that no page is missing. Ensure there are 40 questions in the question booklet. If any page of the question booklet or answer sheet is not printed properly, the candidate should immediately report it to the invigilator. The OMR answer sheet and question paper must be returned to the invigilator immediately after the prescribed examination time is over. If you need any assistance or have queries, please contact us on ENTE helpline 7303-749393 or write to us at ente support@asl.in. All the best!